is for teamwork.
T was supposed to be for tomato, but Hurricane Ida has made it hard to find groceries. So instead, we're bringing you tea for
teamwork
and
together.
Because that's how we're gonna get through this, right? All right. Show them how it's done. Did you know that when patients set weight goals, they are more successful, or weight management goals, they're more successful if they share it with their team at home, their family members, and their healthcare team in the clinic? So go ahead and set one goal to work on with your family to be healthier, whether it's a nutrition goal or a physical activity goal, and make sure everyone in your family knows it and everyone in your healthcare team knows it. So thank you and good luck. Again, we will get through this with
teamwork.